My dear brothers and sisters, there are many people who have sent their prayer request asking us to pray for their relatives, maybe their husband or wife or family members who are into bad habits, wrong relationship, addictions. So they want us to pray for them. And we do really pray for them. We have 24/7 prayer tower, divine prayer tower 24/7. It's already always there from the last December 25th onwards, continuously without break, it's going on. And I would like to tell all of you, my dear brothers and sisters, is there any way we can help our family members who are into addictions and wrong things and wrong relationships or many other problems to be set free, so that they may be set free completely? Is there any way we can help them? So there is something the Lord wants to tell us through the Word of God. If we do this, they will get deliverance. If we do this, your husband will be set free. Your wife will be set free. Your children will be set free from all these bondages. So there is something the Lord wants us to do. There are many things which will help us to get deliverance like this, but this is something which God has already told us in the Word of God. Let's read 2 Chronicles chapter 30 verse 9. 2 Chronicles chapter 30 verse 9. For as you return to the Lord, your kindred and your children will find compassion with their captors and return to this land. For the Lord your God is gracious and merciful and will not turn away his face from you if you return to him. You know, this is very powerful word of God. The Lord says, if you return to God, if you return to the Lord, your family members who are in bondage, addictions, captivity will be set free. You may wonder, how is this connected? This is connected, my dear brothers and sisters. Bible says very clearly. That is why, you know, there are people who go and do penances, mortification, fasting and praying, and going for confession, going for retreat, so that their husband may be saved, wife may be saved, family members may be saved. This word of God is the root for foundation for those kinds of attitude. There are so many family members who go, so many of you must have gone to attend the retreats in different retreat centers, thinking that God may bless your children who are at home, your husband who doesn't believe in God, or maybe your wife who doesn't want to come for retreat. Through your change, when you come closer to God, when you are changing your heart, God bless them. God release them. God show the compassion on them. God set them free. And this can happen. Therefore, my dear brothers and sisters, there is no point in attacking our family members and telling them, oh, you all are addicted to drugs and drinks. You are going to be perished and you're going to hell. There is no meaning in saying like this. There is no meaning in blaming and accusing them. The Lord says, you change. You come back to me. You move. You repent. Then I will see you. They get deliverance. And mighty brothers and sisters, let's reflect about this word of God today in a special way.